hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. And it's Chelsea today against Hull City. Well, look at Stamford Bridge as it is now and take in the detail, because it might not be this for very much longer. Big plans in the pipeline to almost strip it bare and start again and make it much, much bigger.
Yeah, that's going to be some undertaking, especially in the part of London that it is. There's not much space, is there, to spare, but you'd hate for them to move away from here.
Bakayoko, number 22, Willian. Number 8, Ross Barkley. Number 6, Gani Drinkwater.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Willy Caballero starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Ross Barkley plays with Danny Drinkwater in central midfield. Pedro plays up front with Olivier Giroud. We've got the Hull City team here for you. Alan McGregor plays in goal. Michael Hector plays with Michael Dawson in central defence. David Myler plays with Seb Larsson in midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Thank you, Stamford Bridge. Enjoy the game.
Kick-off from Chelsea, we're underway. Good forward play from them. Cross is blocked here. And that's an advantage, I think, for Hull City. Yeah, the referee's waving them on. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Pedro. Giroud. Ross Barkley. Throw in to come. Sebastian Larsson. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And the assistant signals for the throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Pedro. Ross Barkley. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. Oh, he's always worth watching, Antonio Conte. No surprise he celebrated that goal.
Chelsea, as expected, have the
goal
lead.
For Chelsea.
David Myler.
Number 11, Pedro.
Bowen. Now this looks promising. Olivier Giroud. Now they're pressing in at him. And the referee's given the free kick. Now Willian. Olivier Giroud. Willian. And they've cut it out. Very good distance to the clearance. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's Willian. Bowen. David Myler. Here's a chance to attack. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. David Myler. Chelsea have got possession back. Well, I like the look of this attack.
And shoots! Hit the post!
Good defending. Bowen. Willian. Now with Pedro. Attacking well here. Shots on here. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now, last. It's an excellent cross. Pedro. Strong wing play from Chelsea in this game. Now that's a throw. There is some backup for him in this position. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Oh, Alan, your take on that effort at goal from Giroud.
Well, hitting the post from there, to beat the keeper from there, took some doing.
This is a very close match. Chelsea have the lead at the moment, but that by no means is a certainty that they're going to go on and win it. Sebastian Larsson. Chelsea have got possession back. Olivier Giroud. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Now Willian. Good run towards the near post. He's got his fist to it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Giroud. Giroud. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For Chelsea,
David Myler.
18, Olivier Giroud.
There's some potential in this move. Strong challenge. Olivier Giroud. Ross Barkley.
The referee has indicated.
Pedro! Ball's now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Pedro. Hit in hard and low. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. Neatly intercepted. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. He can put them in front.
It's a fast start here. They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Chelsea have got possession back. Well, I like the look of this attack.
And shoots!
Good run towards the near post.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Giroud. Pedro! Now the shot!
Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. So the referee awards a free kick. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Ross Barkley. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Pedro. Drinkwater. And in it goes towards the far post. Looking good, this move. Pedro, he's got there, but got the ball away as well. Bowen. Ross Barkley. Here's Willian. Steered through, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pedro. Now this looks promising. Could have been in really until the interception. David Myler. Throw in now.
Substitution for Hull City.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Michael Dawson. Good forward play from them. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And there is some backup for him in this position. Now Larson. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Here's a chance to attack. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. To Larsen. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cahill. Pedro. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Shots on him. He blocked it then. And it's gone out of play there. Now Larsen. Now Willian. Ross Barkley. Here's Willian. Pedro. Now with Barkley. Now Willian. Well, here comes the support. Willian. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Well, there's still time. To hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Yeah, he was lively throughout. Certainly was when he tucked away his goal and very nearly got a second when he hit the woodwork.
Ross Barkley. Now it's Pedro. Pedro! And he's put it in the net for Chelsea. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
Number 11, Pedro.
Well, they have played in a controlled way, Chelsea, winning at half-time, and they still have the lead. Pedro. Here they are, on the attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Ross Barkley. Here's Willian. Chelsea attacking here. In comes the challenge. Bowen.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's man of the match. Number 8, Ross Barkley.
Now Willian. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Pedro. That's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and here's the hallmark of the top side.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. He can put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Chelsea have got possession back.
Well, I like the look of this attack. And shoots! Good run towards the near post.
He's got his fist to it.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Giroud!
Pedro! And now the shot!
Ross Barkley.
Now it's Pedro. And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.